In this video, we will see calibration of SmartPro PH8966 PH transmitter. For the calibration, you must be ready with 3 PH buffer solutions, at least 2. Now I will explain the procedure for that. We must be ready with probe, PH probe and RTD removed from the flow chamber. This is the flow chamber for that. This is the PH transmitter probe and this is the point for RTD installation. Now we will put the particular probe in 4PH sample. Before that, you need to clean the probe with distilled water or DM water. Now we have inserted that particular probe and RTD in 4PH sample. Now the reading will come down to 4. Now slowly it will come down. Now we will go to the calibration mode. For calibration, it must be 3, 6 and 1 sensor calibration. This is the enter key. Here there are two options available, single point and dual point. We will select the dual point for the accuracy purpose. Enter temperature. This must be in auto mode. It is reading the 25.64 degrees Celsius. First point, we will set the pH 4 manually and press enter. Now if pH value is in within the range, at that time it will show ready pH. So we will accept it. Now we need to insert the probe in second PH solution. Before inserting again, you need to clean the probe with DM water. Now we have inserted that particular probe in 9.2 PH sample. After 5 or 10 seconds, we will enter the pH value. We will wait for 5 seconds. Press enter. Okay. It is read the pH as 9.2. Now we will enter. This is the slope value. If there is any error, at that time it will show the error. And this is the zero offset. Now this is the date of calibrations. You need to update the date. Menu continue. You need to press no. Save parameter here. Press change to the S and press enter. So parameter will be updated. Now we will cross check all the three readings. Here sample is 9.2 and we are getting the reading 9.28, and it will be settled within some minute. Now we will cross check the sample with 7PH and 4PH. Insert the 7PH sample. Now here you can see it is reading as 7.01. for the stabilization it will take few minutes, so we will check the next sample. It will come down to 7.0203. Now insert the next sample. Okay, now we have inserted the probe in the 4PS sample, and you can see here reading are going down. The slope and offset will be calculated basis on the two sample calibration, dual point calibration. If there is any deviation, then at that time calibration error will be appeared in the message display box.
154.1.
It will come down to 4.05, but it will take some time, so we will wait for 10 to 15 seconds.
पॉइंट वन फोर पर 3 सेकंड चला जाना है।